about being thrown into the fire here right off the bat?
Oh, I love it, you know. It's been part of my life, all my life, playing football. So just looking forward for the wonderful experience. I mean, session one.
How emotional has the last, I mean, you were released by Hamilton, all of a sudden you're snapped up by Saskatchewan, and they're throwing you in right away. That's got to be kind of a of an up and down last couple weeks for you.
Yeah, but at the end of the day, it's just making me stronger, you know, even more hungrier to get out here and to show that, you know, it's a place for me to be.
This is your chance to kind of show, since you weren't here for the preseason, what you can do. Is that how you're treating this game? This is your opportunity?
Yeah, pretty much. You know, I want to go out there and just show, you know, pretty much what I have. Show them who I'm about and show them, you know, my personality and everything.
You're obviously familiar with Coach Shamlin's defense, being with him in Hamilton last year. How comfortable are you being thrown into the starting lineup right off the bat like this?
Very, especially with his techniques and the way he go about things, you know, so, you know, it helps me a lot.
Yeah. What kind of challenges do you think there are for you in getting in there right away after not a lot of time under your belt with this team?
Just being focused, you know, and knowing my job and just playing fast. You know, playing as a unit.
Looks like you're gonna be making some moves, defensive moves. Can you talk about, is it Maze and Jackson as the corners? Is that?
Right now, it looks like it'll be Maze and Woodny Turenne will be both the corners. Yep. You know, Tristan's—he's one of those things where he kind of nicked his knee a little bit the other day. There's nothing showing up right now, but you know, it's one of those precautionary things to where you don't want to lose reps and the guy's already in a groove, so let the other guy stay. Like I said, and with Woodny, you know, he'll be playing the boundary corner.
Saw what Maze can do in the preseason and training camp, and I know you liked what you saw. What can he bring to that position filling in for Jackson?
Well, you know, the thing about when you look at Terrell, he can play more than one spot, and that's one good thing. You know, if Tristan's on the roster, then we have a backup returner. If Maze is on the roster, then we have a guy who can play across the board. So it's good to have guys that are very versatile so that we can make sure that, you know, we don't have a fall off in any area.
A lot of coaches would be willing to make player roster moves after a win. Why are you doing that?
Simply, you know, in some areas, you know, on special teams, we made some moves to get stronger. And there are some areas, like I said, when we look at that, we might have won the game. But at the same time, we see there's always need for improvement. So we have to make that improvement, whether it's a win or a loss. Some guys just make wholesale changes because they lost. We just make changes because we felt like we need to be stronger in some areas going into this game.
Will Nick Graham get another shot, or is that dependent on how Woodny Turenne does?
You know, the same thing, like I told Tristan, you know, those guys, Tristan's earned my respect. And as far as Nick right now, the thing he has to do is he has to continue to prove that, hey, it is his spot, you know, and it's going to be a battle. You know, I never want to pit two guys against each other, but we're looking for the best guy at the best spot. There's some things that Nick can do on this team, but he has to show that if he's going to be a starter, that he's going to start day in and day out, not just game time.